Man, yang penting Austria lah, man, yang bagus buat.
Kalau jadi berdua aja, berdua apa aja musuhnya.
Yoyo, mana suaranya Yoyo? Ada gak sudah?
Bebek.
Kalimantan semua.
Sudah semua kah?
Meon, Meon. Meon dulu, Meon mana nih?
Halo, Yowi, Yowi. Yowi berarti SS, SS kanan, Bobet SS kiri.
Ya, ada apa kamu sama Yowi?
Baik, iya aku di channel.
Gas paman, gas paman. Gas. Ya, harus sudah. Bang, aku di WC nih. Tunggu paman, tunggu tuh paman. Tunggu paman. Udah jelas nah.
Siapa sih nyalakan musik ini?
Wih, utuh main. Itu harus menang tuh malam ini Serigala tuh.
Bet, bet.
Biar lolos empat besar.
Skiri bet ya. Skiri bet ya.
Tuh Rijan tuh ganti tuh sakit tuh man. Kara 5. Itu aku backnya ganti man, Semenop man.
Namun dan
Jangan, jangan. Jangan pakai pemain sakit tuh, bilangin Rijan, jangan. Udah masuk party lagi dia. Rijan main di mana, Ardi? Fokus.
Versatile players out there. He's just got so much positional awareness and intelligence. He can basically do a job anywhere on this pitch. He's got fabulous technique too, especially with his delivery in and around the area. He'll be eyeing up any set plays the opposition concede in that defensive third.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Golovin, and he heaves it forward. They've been given a corner.
Ayo, suara, suara, suara.
Berisiknya
to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. expected that. Bernardo was quick to move in. Cooper's handling wasn't great. That's just top-notch. Showed exactly why he follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it. Ball breaks kindly. He's always about. Russia ahead. One goal to the good.
Bantai. Jaringan lagi ya. Aduh, buang aja ya kalau dapat bola, buang. Tertar. Aku.
Jaringanku batang satu.
Ada YouTube kita.
Ya sudah Pak, waktu Pak. Waktu Pak, ayo Pak.
Ketemu kamu tadi, Jo.
And the flag has stayed down. Can he get the shuttle one? Shot a goal!
And already they're looking to run away with it. That's no fluke. It's what he was there for. Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Austria retained the ball, but they rushed to break forward. Out towards the flank. Hoisted toward. Gets up to head it! He's kept it out. That's a great play. Well, that's why we're all saying indecision escape. Austria have it back and they can go again. Lack of accuracy, dashing forward at pace. Pops it in gently. Shapes the shot! Now, this could be doing some real psychological damage.
Russia
have been to be rampant here. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Hoist it forward. Time and again, they are repelled.
Saki!
Get it forward quickly. And out to safety. The first half is done. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. Relentless barrage. It's set to continue.
Russia have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles and he's got every reason to.
Russia dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling. He's surely already in the bag. Plenty for the boys to talk about during half time.
Thank you. her way through there. There's a long ball. Defense has got rid of that. Russia really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls. Juba. Golovin. Gets away from his opponents. It's one!
This is as ruthless as it gets. Up that net.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come. Make it two. No doubt he's hungry for more.
Dia tega sampai di situ.
Chikia gets it away.
marah Idul.
And it's wasted clear. We're not going to make any further progress now. Austria leaving men forward, threatening to break. Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Empat gol lagi.
Bagus. Kecuali Meon.
Gol lagi yuk, please yuk. Lah.
Zhirkov, Golovin. Lovely bit of skill. Zhirkov.
Balik. With it.
Looks to clip it forward.
And foul.
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. The referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter. It's played forward. It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. Golovin. He's had a shot!
Go pick that up, too.
Has a hit! That's just wide. They're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed. Zhirkov. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Kalau sekali lolos, lalu dia diingin lagi. Ready.
Has a goal! That is there to clear. Fouled. forward it goes. Dragovic with the slide tackle there. It's got a long way up and away. Sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play and makes even less sense.
To get it
forward quickly. That intervention was very necessary. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Sit back. They need to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Golovin receives it in a wide position. Assistant referee kindly gives it an offside. Golovin, Golovin displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire for the ball and wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, a striker should be the first line of defence. He's the limit. Chance to break. He gets past his man. He's had a look. Real chance. Here he goes. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss. I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done. Russia enjoyed their perfect day. Their victims, it is entirely imperfect. It's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match. If you can back that up with a goal, it just energizes everybody. The whole performance. I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.